Hey guys, this is part two of the Raccoon Squad. And we're back here for first heist. Yay, setup. A heist, setup. Come on, guys.
Ha ha ha! Oh man! It'll be hilarious! camp at Stab City.
Come on, guys. Don't shoot rocket launcher. Wee. No rocket launcher, you idiot. I'm just kidding, but really, no rocket launcher. Though.
Get the fuck out of here!
I need you to move that mic, please. Next mic. Can you move that mic? Alert him. We only had one left, bro. Come on, bro. We only had one left, bro. Not just kidding. I have 6 kills. Bro, really? I didn't let that restart it. Come on, mate. Come on, guys. We have to do this. We have to do it this time. We can do it. We just have to restart it. Let's go. We have to kill a bikers. But we do have to kill a bikers. Hey, guys. I'm going around it. Not the way we just went from. Y'all three go that way. And I'm going to go around it where that one last guy was.
Come on. Those guys don't think we had anything to do with this. I mean, we're neighbors, right? See, I mean, I don't shit on my doorstep unless Trevor tells me to, but that was only once. But what I'm trying to say is that I only rarely shit on doorsteps. And when I do, I don't want the doorstep owners finding out. Marlis. Okay, it's too late to save my marriage, but, you know, I got it.
Okay, guys, this is gonna have to be a part 3. I'll see y'all. Hold up, let me see my phone here. 7. First time doing it. It should be. See you later.